Hello to all of you at home. This is Peter Brackley. This is a long-awaited friendly match. Barcelona versus Real Madrid. Trevor Brooking joins me in the commentary box. Welcome, Trevor.
Thank you, Peter. It's always a pleasure to join you.
Two teams are coming out onto the pitch. The players are entering a white-hot atmosphere. The players going through the formality of the official team photo. You can see the expected formation on the screen. Finally, the match is underway. Let's see what surprises are in store for us in this one. Passes the ball to the left. Mata. Xavi. And he tries, and it's there!
Inside the first few minutes of the first half.
They're not hanging around here. That shot curled beautifully into the left-hand corner of the goal. There's a frenzied atmosphere in here. Well, they got the opener, Trevor.
Yes, they look confident today. But just sitting back is not their nature. They will keep pushing forward and try and win the game early.
They've got the opening goal, Trevor. How do you think it will change the game now?
Well, it's been a promising start, and this should settle them down.
It's a sensational start with an early goal. Down the line. Long pass forward.
This could be trouble.
Crosses it low along the ground. Can they finish it off? It's cleared away. Luis Garcia. And now they switch the ball to the right. The ball's out. Goal kick. Luis Garcia. Down the right-hand channel. He's waiting in the middle.
That's a well-timed clearance.
Great first-time ball.
Belletti pushes it upfield.
The keeper's under pressure.
Danger here. Really hammered that one. Launches it high. Great opportunity. Great cross. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box.
Saviola.
Looking for some open space. No, it's been intercepted. Plays a long ball out to the right. Sends it to the right. He goes square. Can they threaten the goal this time? What's it in store for us now? Sends a sweeping pass out to the right. Down the right flank.
Could this be the equaliser?
Can it find the target in the middle?
That'll go behind for a goal kick. Knocks it to the left.
Sends it forward. Hits one. That was fantastic goalkeeping. Thank you.
Zidane. Looking for space down the left-hand side.
That's an angled cross.
Plays it forward, gets it forward. Ronaldinho.
Can he find a free man? And he's gone for it. It was a thunderous drive. Touches it short.
A long ball to the right. A long ball forward. He dribbles out to the right.
A perfect ball in. Great ball. Kicks it over the defence. Nope, it's been cut out.
Rolls the ball over to the left.
Pumps it out to the left.
Will this bring an equaliser?
That's well cut out.
Luis Garcia runs with the ball towards the right flank.
It's gone for the centre, and it's in! Goal! That doubles their advantage. It's a great header from the far post side. They've doubled their advantage and look to be in complete control.
How did you see that finish, Trevor? Well, he was in the right place, a smashing headed goal.
And here is the goal. Well, they're pleased to have scored the goal when they did, Trevor.
Well, it certainly gives their supporters something to shout about.
They do seem to be controlling the game, Trevor.
Yes, they're dictating the pace of the game and they're really in command now.
They still can't find a chink in the armour of the defence.
Guti.
There's the shot.
Rolls it forward.
A long pass to the right. Plays it out to the right. Could this be a chance? They're flowing forward. Hits it in the air.
The keeper's there. Ronaldo.
A searching ball to the right wing. Takes it off to the side.
Look. Yes! In first half, injury time.
They're back in with a chance. The captain leads by example. They've closed the gap.
The defence has to be asking questions of itself there. They left him alone and he wasn't going to miss.
Trevor, they need one back.
And you have to say they've deserved it. Still, they need more if they're going to win the game.
They've closed to within just one goal, Trevor. Can they grab an equaliser?
Well, at least the goal has given them a...
And the referee calls time for the end of the first half. Trevor, what do you make of the game so far?
Well, neither side's really settled into much of a rhythm. Hopefully that will change in the second half.
So, at half-time, it's 2-1. See what effect the half-time break has on the teams. They'll switch sides for the second half. Playing from the right will be
Barcelona.
Playing from left to right are Real Madrid. Passes forward.
runs with the ball towards the left flank. Zidane
sends it into the middle. That was a real chance, and he should have done better.
Heads it back. Xavi. He passes it forward. Guti. Knocks it upfield. Launches the ball forwards. Is this the equaliser? The keeper blocks it. Rolls it to his right. He passes it to the right. And now they're going to try their luck down the right. And he smacks one. Oh, just a touch too high. Ronaldo.
He goes on himself. Has a terrific goal. It's all square.
He strikes it into the right-hand corner of the goal.
Now both teams have to go for it. A great strike. It doesn't get much better than that.
Now let's take a look at the replay. They've got the equaliser. What odds now on them going all the way and snatching the winner?
Well, I don't see why not. In these situations, it's often the side that comes from behind that has the momentum.
They're back on level terms now. The game is developing into a hot contest. Cut out well.
Raul
takes the ball sideways.
Guti. Roberto Carlos. Figo.
He goes square. Down the left. It's easily picked up.
Knocks it out to the right flank. It's out to the right-hand side.
Great opportunity there. That pass didn't make it. To the left. Passes it over to the left.
Beckham.
That lacks accuracy. Yet another clearance. He's off on the long run. Down the right.
They're making good progress down the right wing.
And fantastic goal! They lead the match once again. He squeezed in his second goal of the game.
The atmosphere here is totally electric. It's been hit so well, and there was little the goalkeeper could do.
Here's another look at the goal. They had to reorganize themselves to win back control of the game. Continues his run down the right. He takes it off to the side.
He goes for the equaliser.
Oh no!
It was a
blistering
effort.
Very, very close.
Ronaldinho
pumps it forward.
Figo. Beckham. Figo. Samuel.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Down the line.
Edil Nilsson. pushes it forward. Samuel.
He takes the ball sideways. He intercepts.
Knocks it forward.
Slides it past the defence. A lovely ball through. That was magnificent goalkeeping. Figo. Down the right-hand channel. It's heading for the penalty spot.
He punches it clear.
Somehow, the keeper kept it out. Yes, that would give them a chance to catch their breath, but only for a moment. There's no need for them to hurry.
Crosses it in.
Enough. Ronaldo.
That one has sent the fans crazy.
They've equalised. He scores his second goal of the day. There have been so many twists and turns in this game.
This has been a footballing feast. A goal like that will always give your team a huge boost.
They're back in it, Trevor. Do you think they can now scoop a winner?
They've clearly got the momentum, so their destiny is in their own hands, really.
They've tied it up. This is going to make it interesting now. Thumps it long.
He dribbles out to the left. Strokes it back.
They're not in any hurry to do anything. Tries his luck. He shoots again.
It's over the bar, but only just.
Just 5 minutes to go.
Moves the ball towards the left flank.
It's an early cross.
This could change things.
Down the right flank. Tries to slice open the defence. Here comes the shot. The keeper spreads himself well.
That was a great reflex save.
This is a great chance. Can they make it? They have another scoring opportunity.
Things are getting very physical in there.
There's the end of 90 minutes. We'll now begin silver goal extra time.
Will we see a silver goal in this first half of extra time?
Well, after that incredible equaliser, we're now into extra time, Trevor.
Well, that's right. You can't help thinking they've every chance of winning the game now.
Oleguer.
Puyol. Xavi. Mata.
Now they go left. Touches it out right. And it's hit forward. Nearly offside. Let's see that again. Here he was offside.
He just mistimed his run and went into the air a bit too early.
Knocks it through. Here's a chance. And he's having a pop. It's just wide of the right post. Down the left flank.
They're in possession, down the left wing.
It's going right in front of goal. The keeper is a good shot stopper.
Well, that's just sloppy.
rolls it upfield.
Top quality close control.
Samuel
sends a long ball to the left flank.
Owen.
He goes square. That ends the first 15 minutes of extra time. And so ends the first half of extra time.
And things are really getting tense now, aren't they?
Well, you can cut the atmosphere here with a knife. Can we break the deadlock in the second period of extra time? Both teams are rather cancelling each other out.
Pushes it upfield. Roberto Carlos.
He's cut the ball back to the edge of the area.
That was straight into the keeper's arms.
Yes, he'll be disappointed with that effort.
It's a lovely touch. Sends it forward. He takes it off to the side. Possession given away. That was predictable.
Figo.
He's looking for a free man.
Oleguer.
Sends it to the left. Plays a long ball forward. Down the left-hand channel. Clear.
Beckham. Zidane.
Plays it forward. Takes the ball sideways.
Guti.
That pass has made it through.
Oh, well held there.
Yes, good handling from the keeper.
He continues his run down the left. And he hits it. The keeper blocks it.
A fine save by the keeper.
They're putting the defence under pressure, but the keeper's doing well.
What's he going to do with it? Can they eke out a goal?
And with the end of the second period of extra time over, we now begin the penalty shootout. Well, Trevor, it's penalties. Will they be disappointed having held the lead?
Oh, yes. Having had their noses in front, they'll be frustrated. But there's nothing you can do about it now.
With the two teams tied, the match will now be settled by a penalty shootout.
So penalties will decide the outcome. Here's the first penalty taker. Struck with authority. He puts the ball on the spot. The captain is to take charge of this one. He made it. It's 1-1. They've levelled it up. He's put it away.
He kept his nerve well there.
And it's been saved.
It looked like the keeper already knew which way it would be going.
This would put them two goals clear. Into the middle.
The gap is now two goals, Trevor.
Well, it's extremely difficult to get back in the penalty shootout now.
They trail by two.
If the keeper hadn't moved, it would have been right into his arms.
They have the chance to put themselves two ahead.
It was such a simple shot, but a good choice.
They are two goals behind now.
It could be too much for them.
If he misses, it's all over. It's in. They're still in the game.
He cannot miss this one.
He cannot believe it. It seemed he just couldn't stand the pressure.
This to stay alive. Can he make it? The keeper has stopped it. That's decided the game. They've won the game on penalties.
It was a pretty even contest, wasn't it, really? I mean, all the way to the penalty shooter.
Oh, yes, it was a great battle, end-to-end stuff.
Today's game is over, and we've run out of time. Joining me in the commentary box was Trevor Brooking.
thank you for today, Trevor.
Thank you.
This is Peter Brackley saying thank you for joining us. Hope you enjoy the highlights once more as we end our broadcast.